With the massive growth of the business world today, its industry is facing the new problem that is urgent and needs to be solved as soon as possible: the ecosystem of data business. The existing data marketing is complicated and still fragmented, and of course, this condition makes the users, list owners, managers, and brokers are inefficient and often ineffective costing business. What is data blockchain? To overcome the ecosystem data business problem, the company is proudly presenting to you Data Blockchain platform. Basically, Data Blockchain is created with the purpose to democratize big data and level the data playing field by providing the most comprehensive marketing data solution to all businesses and individuals. To operating this project, Data Blockchain is making an association with MediaDirect.Inc. And what makes Data Blockchain is different is their capability to revolutionize the data list industry by eliminating the role of middlemen that are unnecessary and create more efficient data sourcing and delivery process. Besides that, Data Blockchain will also build a unified and friendly user interface UI to allow an entity to search varying and diverse source of data for records that match their search query parameters. Introducing Data Blockchain Token. It's a common thing in the crypto world that every platform have their own kind of token that will be used to make transactions and payments within its app, and so does with Data Blockchain platform. The Data Blockchain have their own token that will be functioned as utility token. This token can be known as DBC coin. DBC coin is built up as an ERC-20 token with ERC-677 functionality. DBC will be implemented on the Ethereum blockchain. Besides that, the Data Blockchain will also be creating a smart contract for auditing, transactions, and payments. Beside for payments, accessing the Datablockchain IO services, DBC coin will also be functioned as an essential marketing tool for Data Blockchain, as it will serve as the basis for the rewards program as well as incentivizing partners through a promotion program. Problems: large corporations and small companies are forced to constantly work with big data to stay afloat. However, all organizations, for the first time in this market, face problems. 1. The high cost of data. Today, only organizations that are included in the Fortune 500 can freely buy high-quality big data. This feature is not available for other organizations. 2. A lot of unnecessary data. Companies do not always need all the big data they are provided with. However, they often have no choice, either to take everything or nothing. As a result, organizations not only overpay for big data, but also face challenges in processing it. 3. Activities of intermediaries. In the field of big data, as in other industries, there are intermediaries. Because of them, the cost of big data, which is already not cheap, increases many times. All these problems are solved by the Data Blockchain platform. Data Blockchain is a global database on the blockchain. It will bring together all the sources of information that are of interest to various organizations. Information from government agencies, industry data, voting result, real estate market data, information from credit bureaus and banks, other information that is useful to companies that conduct commercial activities. Data Blockchain does not just collaborate with the maximum number of sources that can provide useful information. Data Blockchain also has its own sources, from where the platform gets reliable information and immediately makes them available to a variety of organizations. The Data Blockchain platform will solve all the problems we have discussed. The data will be cheaper, and they can buy any company. All organizations will be able to choose the information that they really need, and not to overpay for garbage. Intermediaries are driven out of the chain since Data Blockchain works with data providers directly. Advantages of Data Blockchain. The platform Data Blockchain you can highlight several advantages. The ability to monetize data. Companies that have high quality big data, will be able to sell and replenish the budget. The accuracy of the information, the data that enters data blockchain, carefully tested and evaluated, ease of use, the developer's data blockchain made easy to use platform, which will be able to attend ICO and token distribution. Datablockchain IO helps to get rid of the middlemen in the process of data distribution, which will be streamlined. The platform will be packed with a special user interface with which it would be possible to search and find the relevant data easily. Users will also monitor billions of sources using specific search queries. Cryptocurrency project Data Blockchain got the name DBC Coin. For the needs, Data Blockchain simultaneously created 870 million tokens DBC Coin, 520 million, 60% of which are sold. At the same time, 100 million tokens will be sold during the pre-sale. IO Data Blockchain will be held for 2 months, from the 21st of May to the 21st of July, 2018. The first month is given to pre-sale, and the main round will begin only on the 21st of June. The cost of the DBC coin token during the pre-sale will be 0.08. After completing the pre-sale, it will increase to 0.12. Below are the diagrams of the distribution of tokens and investments that the team will be able to attract during the ICO. Very impressive, I am sure you will agree. I will link to the ICObench webpage where you can read these reviews of the Datablockchain in more depth. If you are interested in investing in this project, you can acquire DBC tokens in the pre-sale starting on the 27th of May at just 8 cents. A minimum purchase of 1 Ether is required to take part in the pre-sale. The main token sale starts on the 27th of June and goes on till the 21st of July, and you will be able to purchase Datablockchain tokens at 12 cents each. During the main sale you can take part with as little as 0.1 Ether. A total of 870 million tokens will be created, with 522 million, which equates to 60% of the total supply up for sale. All unsold tokens will be burned. If you'd like to learn more about the Datablockchain project, you can check out either their white paper for a thorough overview, or their one pager for a summarized overlook of the project. Website https://www.dbcio.com.